where in then transitions, moving from one environment to the next is when you're most at risk. That's when you're most vulnerable. If you were to be kidnapped, so say you suddenly win lots of money, or maybe you earn lots of money. That, when you're kidnapped, the right place to kidnap you is in the transitions. And the best one is when you open your front door in the morning. Bright sunlight maybe come in, a lot of noise from the street, maybe someone stood on the doorstep, it's unexpected. Well, it's a lot of things going on for your mind to process. Bang, 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 bang. And that's what sort of happened. But normally you just take it in your stride without actually realising what's going on. You just assess all these little incidents and risks, sort of make judgments, and then you just carry on.